tried to say YouTube, I think, but yeah. I've been waiting so long for this. Hey, what's up, everybody? Today I'm playing some more Roblox Jailbreak, and basically, today I'm going to be buying the $1 million cars on Jailbreak. Now, not all three of them, it's going to take me some time, but I have enough to buy one, and I think I'm going for the monster truck. And basically, I've been basically obsessed with Jailbreak. I played it like every day I come home from school. It's really addicting, and right now I got all the cars except the $1 million cars. Yes, including the Bugatti and others. You know, Mini Cooper, there's cheap ones, even more bigger ones. But I have every car in the game except the $1 million cars. Right now, I have three more cars to get until I get all the cars. But right now, it's about to be two more because I'm about to buy the $1 million car monster truck. And you guys are going to see me buy it. And I haven't even bought it yet, which is good, so you guys can see me buy it, actually. So, it's going to be pretty fun, and I'm just so amazed that when it first came out, I was like, oh man, I'm probably not even going to get the Bugatti, and I don't have that much. But then I start playing it a lot, and then look where I am now. Almost beat the whole game, you know? And I also have all the game passes, so that kind of helps, including the new crime boss. Yeah, that's basically it. So I'm buying the $1 million car Jailbreak. It might take me a few more thousands until I get there, maybe like $3,000 more, and then I get there. But you guys can see me, it'll be quicker, and yeah, it's just gonna be fun. So let's get into it right now. Alright guys, so as you all know, you know what we're gonna be doing, so... Alright, so I'm on with my friend Ryan. His name is Ryzanx, I think. You can see it on my friend list, Ryzanx. Yeah, that's my friend. I just met him recently from a friend of a friend. You know what I'm saying? And let me just tell him I'm recording now. I told him I was doing this, so he already knows. I'm just telling him that I'm starting now, just so he knows, you know. And basically, yeah, you know, I'm gonna be buying the $1 million monster truck. Now, this is honestly amazing. I never thought I would get to this, or what situation where I'm at now, but yeah. And I said that in the intro, so I just stole keycard from this noob. Wait, I'm gonna steal this car. Please, 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 please. Yes. Alright, now I'm gonna go. Oh, he's here. Wait, Ryan. No! Whatever. I think he was trying to pick me up, but then I got in my car, and then I got out, and then it was just a big mess right now. So, anyways, guys, I'm finally going to get the $1 million car. Okay, wait, let me ask him first. Anything you wanna say to the camera? Alright, let's see if he wants to say anything. Okay. He tried to say YouTube, I think, but yeah. I've been waiting so long for this. Oh, wow. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yeah, boys. I don't know why I said that, but yes. I can't believe I got the monster truck right now. Like, dude, look at this beast. Oh my gosh. That is like crazy right now. Okay, later, can you help me with my thumbnail? ? All right. I'm still rolling. All right. So I'm basically gonna rap stuff now, and yeah. And you know, I could put on sounds and stuff, but it would be kind of hard to hear me, so I'm just doing this right now. But if you guys request me to, I can try it. Jailbreak is my favorite game. Like, this is basically all I play. Obviously, I'll do other games, but I'm just saying, like, you know? Like, you get what I'm saying. Like, this is, like, one of my favorite games and stuff. Oh, yeah, this guy's coming. Wait, I want to do high suspense because, yeah. There we go. Oh, yeah. This is the monster truck, boys. Guys, I'm sorry if I'm acting weird. I'm just, like, super excited with the monster truck. Because, like, it's a big achievement. Like, this is, like, a monster truck. Like, $1 million. He's saying run over a car. Let me just chat back so he knows I know. All right. So, yeah, that's Ryan. Oh, did you see that guy? They just ran over a car. Bugatti. Dude, I just ran right over it. Like, normal cars, you can't do that. But, wait, what? I couldn't run over that one. Hold on. I can't run over it. Maybe just, like, certain ones, because maybe that has a big gun over it. So, yeah, that one I can definitely run over. I think I'm gonna go to the museum. So yeah, this is just a big accomplishment. I got all badges too, so yeah. My license plate says armor, but yeah. Please donate me a safe, guys. Like I said, I'm not trying to be rude, and I'm trying to, not trying to be rude, not trying to beg, but I'm just saying, please. But you know what I'm saying. I'm just not trying to be rude. But you guys know what I'm trying to say. Like, just it'd be appreciated if you did. But I'm not forcing you to, of course. I just don't want to say it in a rude way where it comes off bad. But, yeah. Alright. 2 seconds. Alright, it's opening in 2 seconds. Yes. Me and Ryan always go for the paintings. So, yep, he's going for it. He's really good at this game too, but we're both pros at this, you know? Oh, he was going on this side. I came on this side because he usually goes on that side, and every time I want to go there, he's usually there first. So I was like, oh, why waste time and make an extra trip, you know? But maybe he was being nice. So sorry about that, Ryan, if you were. Otherwise, if you're not, then I don't know what you were doing. But yeah. Hold on, guys. I'm sorry. Hold on. Alright. I don't know why I keep doing it twice. And. Yes. Ready to pull, bro. Maybe he needs help. I don't know. Nope. Definitely doesn't need help. Whoops. Set off the alarms, but who cares? Six more seconds. Pull now. Yes. The monster truck is still there. Because I didn't lock it, so. It's glitched. Alright. You ready, Ryan? I have all game passes if you're new here. Yeah. I'm basically a pro in Jailbreak. Yeah, I want to go, like, off the ramp with this. Yo, this is cool. Now I'm poor. 8,000 cash. But Ryan was the one who helped me. Basically, he gave me 9,000 cash. And he basically helped me finish it. I needed 9,000 more cash. And I didn't even ask him or anything. He just like said, here, because I told him I was saving up for it. And so I definitely owe you, Ryan. And just, yeah, I definitely owe you. And just thank you so much for helping me. And even if you didn't help me, I would have completed it today either way, but just a little quicker. But, yeah. So, thank you, Ryan. Yep. Monster Truck Boy. He owns the Blackhawk, but I don't know what I'm going to save up for next. Probably I should save up for the Blackhawk next and then the Volt Bike. I need to eat soon. Do you want to make a thumbnail right now? Sure. Alright guys, so sneak peek of the thumbnail. Alright. So, here. We're going to make it over here. Over here, I'll tell you. Oh no, wait. Sorry, I was a big pause. I was just concentrating on this, like, so much. All right, hold on. Hold on, Ryan. Hold on, my viewers. All right, I think it should be like this. Sit in the truck, please. Other side. Okay. I'm gonna say in chat. Oh my god. And spin. Alright, I gotta go, guys, so, yeah, I'll do the outro. Okay, you all, thank you for watching. I can't believe I got the $1 million monster truck. That was just amazing. Shout out to my friend Ryan. He was definitely a big help, as you may have saw. Help with thumbnail, everything. And I shouldn't be saying thumbnail because I might change it later. And I might think it's bad or something, but it's good for now. But anyways, thank you all for watching. Hope you liked my $1 million jailbreak video. I worded that so wrong, but yeah. I basically got the $1 million monster truck and jailbreak, and it was pretty awesome. And like I said, I never thought I would get this far. I used to think, like, before I even got the Bugatti, like, when I just had Teslas and, like, around those kind of cars, and I'd be like, this is how much I'm ever gonna get. I'm probably not gonna play jailbreak again, but hey, look where I am now. Got the $1 million car. Only need two more to get, and then I get all the cars in jailbreak, and I almost beat the whole game on jailbreak. I got all the badges, game passes. All I really need to do is get some car skins and do a few more things, little side things, and then I think I beat the whole game. And yeah, so thank y'all for watching. I'll see y'all next time. See ya.